It's your personality, EA. It's your tour guide, EA. It's whatever you want to call me, but call me EA. Let's roll. Are you kidding me?
Welcome to Analyzethis, PDX. I'm at Lulu's. PDX Plug inviting me here. We're just going to have a conversation about, you know, furthering the culture, you know, black businesses, everybody coming together and working together. No further ado, Mr. Pittman, welcome to the show.
What's up, man?
Good, baby.
I'm good. Glad to be on the show.
So tell my people a little bit about you, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? Talk to us like we 4-year-olds.
All right. Jason Pittman. I'm a loan officer with Fairway Mortgage.
Oh, and, loan officer. Money. Yeah,
loan officer. If you're looking for homes, you're looking to purchase a property, pre-approval, refinances. You know, I can even talk to you about credit and all that good stuff.
Hey.
A lot of people, especially a lot of black folks, have no idea that they actually are in a position to purchase homes.
How'd you get into this?
I was actually, in a former life, I was a professional MMA fighter. I was selling tickets to a good buddy of mine and started making phone calls for him and his real estate company. And then I started working for his wife. And got my license and the rest is history. It's all
man.
Lovely. It's all lovely.
Man, how long you been doing it?
5 years.
5 years?
Mm-hmm.
You like it?
Love it.
Obviously.
Love it.
That's what's up.
Yeah, I love the flexibility. Love all the different people I get to meet and interact with. Love events like this.
PDX Plug, tell us about that. What is that?
So myself and my partner, Cedric Berry, we decided, you know, we wanted to put something together where people, you know, business professionals, especially people of color,
yes,
can get together and truly network. I should know that about Cedric. If I'm looking for an insurance person, if I'm looking for a person to get the word out, I should be able to talk to Eric Allen.
Hello.
If I'm looking for someone to do my skincare, I'm going to talk to Sonia Dumas. You know, the list goes on. And so we want to create a vehicle for people that they know that they can come down here, meet face to face, and really get a chance to interact with people. You know, and you see, we grab the food and grab everyone's first drink for them, and it's kind of going from there.
So how often is the event?
So this particular event for PDX Plug, this is our first night. We're gonna have another one in the fall.
Okay.
Probably looking about 4 a year.
4 a year?
Yeah, that's the goal. Yeah, okay. That's the goal.
So you have all your funding, you have everything you need to make this, to pull this off? Are you looking for anything? Is there anything that my people can help you with?
You know what? We're always looking for more vendors, okay? Mm-hmm. So we're looking for, you know, different locations, perhaps, you know, food, you know, we're kind of open to everything.
If okay.
People are wanting to get involved because, you know, yeah, we definitely want to make this thing bigger, but we don't want to lose sight of we're after quality. Opposed to quantity.
Absolutely.
You know, obviously we want a lot of people there, but, you know, we want people who are able to bring a little something to the table.
We want the right
well,
people there.
Right?
So how can the people follow you?
Jason.Pittman@fairwaymc.com.
Hello. Analyzethis, PDX.com for all the latest information. Jason Pittman, we got something for y'all. Thanks for having me, man. Thanks for the invite. Yeah, I appreciate it.
You bet, man. You bet.
PDX Plug, let's get it.
Yes, sir.
Analyzethis. Mr. Berry.
What's up?
Mr. Berry, baby.
Good to see you, sir.
Good to see you, man.
Well, there's so many good people in Portland, so many good business people, execs, entrepreneurs. We just want to create a platform and a space to bring everybody together because a lot of people you come across and it's like, man, how have I never met you before? How have
right.
I never done business with you before? Kind of deal. So we just want to bring those people who are doing business the right way, who are hustlers, who are out to make sure that they're taking care of their community, educating people, and get them in the same space and get them connected.
So what do you do for, like, for PDX Plug?
What, so PDX what's Plug, you know what? Jason and I were just brainstorming and we just came up with it and we came up with the name because we thought it was, you know, relevant.
Smart.
Exactly. We thought it was relevant and wanted to make sure that we created a space and consistently. So we want to do this every quarter just to kind of bring people together, like I said, and make sure that, you know what, people are connected. And if they have a need for buying a car, if they have a need for buying a house, for insurance, for whatever it might be, that they have that professional that they know that they're already connected with.
Does it cost? Is it free?
No, it's free. It's free. 100% free. So yeah, come get the drink. Come get food on us. Like I said, we just want to create a space, a friendly environment for people to come and take advantage of it.
So what do you do? What's your day job?
I guess my main day job, I'm an insurance agent. I have an insurance agency down here downtown in Big Pink.
Okay.
Yeah, 5 agents that work with me. And we just protect people's homes, life insurance, renter's insurance, cars, businesses, workers' comp, whatever they need. One-stop shop.
How long you been doing that?
I've been in insurance for 17 years. I've had my own agency for about 4.
Wow. Yeah. African-American-owned agency.
African-American-owned agency. That's it.
PDX Plug, man. Y'all got to get down here. When you hear the name, you see the name, make sure y'all attach yourselves to it. Man.
Attach it. Yeah.
It's big, man. So how can the people follow you?
Follow me, Cedric Berry Agency, PortlandInsurance.com. I'm on Facebook, I'm on Instagram. Connect with me.
PDX Plug, Cedric, right, thanks for sitting down with me, baby. I appreciate it.
Enjoy yourself.
Yeah, for sure.